Come on, horse. God damn. You take all day. No, I don't want that. Give me my semi-automatic pistol. Thank you. Horse, you fail. Oh, God. Those assholes. Get away! Come on, horse, scale it. Scale it. There we go. I wonder if that fucking mythical creature is going to be back up here. Guess not. Fuck, man! Actually, use a double action revolver. Come on. Got more ammo in that than my fucking semi-automatic pistol.
You think I like shooting women? You filthy whoremongering.
Hey!
Gracias, señor, que estaba viendo a mi tía que estaba media desculpada.
Yeah, yeah, get out of here. Go on. Go on, get it.
Andale, gracias.
Hello, Mr. Ricketts.
Hello, John. I see you're enjoying another vacation in our little resort.
I am, actually.
Well, we got sunshine, sand, and a plague that makes people eat each other. Come to think of it, it must feel just like America to you.
What is going on? I thought things were calmer in Mexico.
This is calm. What's a little like cannibalism among friends? Excuse me. So, how've you been?
Good. Well, apart from my wife and son being tied up and trying to rip my soul clean out of my body, and the entire earth turning into hell.
Good. Real good. You know, John, I've lived a long life. I've seen this land when it was just wilderness and scrub. I've seen missionaries nailed to crosses by shaman and burn into just the cinders of their misguided devotion. I've seen slaves get set free and return to a bondage even more confusing than the one they left behind. I've seen diseases wipe out entire communities in a weekend. I've seen bad men make their own Valhalla out in the bush, with harems of maidens and the hunting of men as a sport. I've seen men struggle with principles and morals and the very meaning of existence. I've killed all that can be killed.
Well, goddamn.
I've never, in all my natural-born days, seen anything quite like this.
Nor me, sir.
Now, if we could only get something that would attract these blighters, we could kill them faster and and maybe return this land to its natural state.
Some kind of bait?
Exactly.
I think I might know how.
More dynamite. I'm running pretty low.
Let me see what I can do.
Thank you, John. And take care.
Turn land in a few hours with undead bait and dynamite. Okay. Fuck, I'm gonna do for a few hours. I said you motherfuckers better not run me over. Shit. Alright, so now what the fuck am I gonna do now? I reckon we can go save a couple towns here. We'll start with that one.
Come on.
Mesa de la Luna. Well, hello there, sir. Your town is fucked. I come to aid you. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Whoop, damn. Why you made that noise? That was mighty ugly of you. Shit. No! Get the fuck out of here, motherfucker. Oh, god damn! Linebacker! Get the fuck out of here. There you go. Oh, shit! Alright, time to get this started here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I need one more. You are a lucky contestant, sir. Damn, these motherfuckers didn't die? Shit. Could've sworn I hit them all in the head. Oh, he's fucked now. Oh god. Oh god! Damn, is still more? Yup, he's charging. Fuck him. There you go. And last but not least, he's up there? Oh god. Where the fuck is he at? Hello, zombie, come out. Come out anytime today. Oh, he's up there some goddamn where. Just gotta find his ass. I wonder if I can get up here. Aha, sir. There you are. Cool.
I'm getting good at this.
I got more dynamite. Alright. So, I need to find more ammo caches and shit. Let's start with in here. Let us start in here.
That's just what I need.
This here.
I miss the fresh corpses.
It's okay, these corpses are just as good. Trust me. Get blunderbuss ammo from these motherfuckers. Dude, what the... the fuck? Oh. I wasn't even paying attention, there was two corpses right there. I need two. Let's go ahead and just hop... God. Oh, never mind. fail.
That'll do.
Alright, these other assholes ready yet? Of course not. I guess I gotta save another fucking town. Now that I'm here. Come here, Wussy. Chat is dead. Really? Chat is always fucked up on Twitch. Unless you mean chat is dead, as in nobody's talking.
Let's go.
Hey, this guy is ready.
Let's go.
About fucking time. Nothing else better to do except for fucking shoot at kill zombies for fucking 3 hours.
Mr. Ricketts.
Hello, sir. How have you been?
As you imagine.
Good. Did you get the dynamite?
Yes. And the bait.
Let's see. Second. This calls for a soft touch. Not the brutish hands of a man of war, but the delicate touch of an artist. Some use oils, some a chisel and a block of marble. For me, sir, it was always either high explosives or the trigger of a fine iron. But it's much the same.
Sometimes your humility overwhelms me, Ricketts.
You and me both, Mr. Marston. Now, if you'd have seen me when I was a young man, if you'd have seen me when I was so fast, you couldn't see me. Well, then okay. You'd know this is humility. Truth is, truth is long dead. Now we got only memories. Memories and a great swath of demonic mutants, of course.
Have you heard anything?
I heard a man in Chicago was writing a biography of me. And can you believe it? An artist in Pittsburgh painted my portrait.
I mean, the demonic hordes, not your own unending glory.
No, that, nothing too interesting. Someone said that there's some really big problems near Escalera. But I can't concern myself too much with that. This is my home now. This, and this up here.
Take care of yourself.
I will.
I don't think getting savaged by some